first jammers of the game for the Death Truck Dolls, number 76, Catch a Kicks. And for the GoreGore RollerGirls, number 8, Pancake. GK knocked down and taken back by Chronic off the start. Pancake challenging this triangle down the 2-0. The Death Truck Dolls in the front end suffer with the knockout. Pancake has picked up lead status, but was immediately knocked over the line and dragged back.
Thank you. Direction made by Emily and Sam Fleetwood. Smash also to the demo box for the Death Track Dolls. Artsy Toke. Choke is drawing back Devo. Murderback is picking up points. Lead change. 425 on the board on that pass. Star pass by the Death Track Dolls. Came along with 538 King Silver. Unable to catch the pack for the. Get your kicks and shabam. Coming on off the chair line. Section for Shabam. Leading to Kane Crouch at the front. And to Kicks, getting the first, bringing it off the lead. Shabam a hot on wheels. 4-3 pack of manage right now.
Reinforcements coming from the box. The Dolls King Silver is now back on, forming a triangle of doll blockers. Pancake getting through, puts another 5 spot on the scoreboard. Steve Thunder being sent to the belly box. Santa taking Scrappy back to turn 3. Another 3 points on the tail end of that one for the Gores. Big jam. 20 to go in the opening half. Band, Badger, Army Jammers. Multiplayer lock companies here send Sansa to the belly box. Over to a little bit of space on the track. And now Badger's going to take advantage of it, breaking through as the lead jammer. Red's up the team down on that hand. Red's going to get a low blocking penalty for that contact. Devo will retire, but it is the lead jammer and is back on her face. Devo getting her sight a couple times on this pass. Calls the jam. Calls in the time, picks up 2. Thank you. Ryan Badger of Stars.
Thank you.
Devo almost taken back by Steve Thunder, tries to call it. Single. Just over 8 minutes left. New champ on the line for GoreGore RollerGirls, our teacher. They're going up like yes, catch a kicks.
Somebody has lost their cell phone. I don't think it's Meg's. But seriously,